venue is beautiful, great acoustics, and you guys give us lots of energy, so we really want this next song we're going to sing is one of my favorites, and we started singing it so long ago. The quartet formed almost 7 years ago, so that's a good quarter of my life. Hobby has enriched my life. So I've got to share so many memorable moments with these three guys, so I'm very thankful for that. And in fact, this next song is so memorable that when we, a year and a half ago, decided to record our first CD, this was an obvious choice and one of the first songs that we decided to record. And you can find that on the red CD that's in the lobby afterwards. And about 6 months ago, we just came over to Greece, and we thought that we wanted to do another CD. And it just got sent to St. Louis a week ago, so it's brand new. This is the second time you can get it, and we're really excited and happy about it. So please come out and talk to us afterwards, and if you like it, or if you like what we're singing, you can take a look at it, and we're really friendly, and we'll say hi to you. So this next song, it was actually arranged by my good friend, Manuel. I think it's great. And Jacob here sings the solo. This is Beatles Blackbird, I hope you like.
You were only waiting for this moment.